Christian Adamas. Hits it right on the button, but right at Bolsinger. Well, the Dodgers aren't going to get any help from the Mets tonight. In Cincinnati, the Mets are pulverizing the Reds 9-0.